catching them now because he's jumping the line now. Mm-hmm. He said, it's not your business. Give me your hack license. I said, I'm not going to give you nothing. You want to put me report? You put me report. I go to third floor, talk to the gateway supervisor almost 6 months ago. I give the Medallion number and everything. They didn't get no action.
Is it worth it to pay these bribes?
Like, of course not. This is a crime. I call the gateway supervisor. If the dispatcher for $10, let trespass this work, how much more to the terrorist organization? If somebody pay $10,000, this airport security is in problem. It's a big security risk, but he don't care.
Why is it a security risk?
Of course, look at, the guy is greedy. If you are a greedy, if I pay you to $10 to skip this simple job, if I pay you $10,000, you're gonna let me go inside the airport to any kind of distraction. Is that true or not? But they don't care. Even Port Authority I called, they don't care. The police said, we need a solid proof. How are you gonna get a solid proof when you're giving the money? He asked me, did you see the pick the money? How much was the dollar? How could say it? You cannot take an action on there. So, you know, it's happy 16 arrested. We want the whole system to be changed. You know?
So much is going on. We don't have a solid proof how it's going on. Like, you know, everything is, but for sure there is something is going over there. The thing is that we don't get a proof, solid proof how it's going. But definitely something is going on over here. Mm-hmm. How come it's the most biggest airport in the world? How come we can stay 3-4 hours, almost like 500 cars?
500 plane coming down is, how come like just, that we're gonna just, be waiting?
Just, sir.